Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome back to our channel, Balaji English Language Learners. I am back again with a new video. This is Jyoti. And today we are going to see about the conversation. So what is conversation? Conversation is an interactive communication between two or more people. The development of conversational skills and etiquette is an important part of socialization. The development of conversational skills in a new language is a frequent focus of teaching language. And what is really a conversation? It is nothing but it is a real communication in general. It generally appears as a part of other discourses like stories, dramas, novels, etc. But in many a time, it is a casual talk on something among two or more persons or characters. It must be developed by using polite way of speaking, and sometimes impoliteness is excusable when the situation demands, but should not be too rude or fresh in nature. Conversations should be usually developed in three stages. One is introduction part, second one is actual conversation, or the content or the topic which we discuss, and third one is leave taking. Now, leave taking is nothing but saying bye, good day, have a nice day, like that. So general use, the phrases which we use, what are the phrases which we use? We say, hi, hello, how are you? Good morning, excuse me. How about you? What have you been up to? I'm okay, and you? I'm really happy to be with you again. All these are the parts of conversation phrases. Okay, so now let me share you the screen with you so that you can have a very good idea about the conversation. Let us see the PPT which I am going to share with you. Right. Is the PPT visible? I think yes. Okay, let's start with the presentation point view. The first part, which is we are going to discuss, as you already know, it's a conversation. Conversation features. The first one which we are going to discuss is it should contain the dialogues with 10 to 12 exchanges. It should have 10 to 12 exchanges, one-on-one. Not one member only speaking 10 exchanges. It should be a lively process. It should be like 10 to 12 exchanges. Second point which you have to remember for the feature is it should be having a proper sequence of exchanges. Like you have to arrange it in a proper way. Like you cannot tell hi, hello, how are you in the last when you're leaving the conversation, which you're ending the conversation. So how do you write the conversation? When you're writing the conversation, the first dialogue should be hi, hello, greeting, introduction part, then the context, then the ending closure. As I already told, this arrangement should be there in a proper way. Sustaining the conversation with social norms, like whatever the society demands. Like whenever you go to society, say hi, hello, namaste, you say shake, you give the shake hand, depending on the society, you change it, right? Right, if the opposite person is giving you a shake hand, you cannot say namaste. There are some few norms of the society where we need to accept it. If you're not interested, for the one time, if you say namaste, every time they'll be telling namaste to you too, right? Next part. It should have the discourse makers well precisely. Like it should have a connection between the discourse, which is nothing but the dialects in apt context. You should not go out of the syllables. You should not go out of the context. You should not go out of the content or the topic. Be in a situation where you are going on lagging. And when you are moving on, that situation only you need to focus on. The last but not the least one, you have to use appropriate cohesive devices. Appropriate cohesive devices only links from one part to another in a particular sequence. When we move on with the next points to remember in the conversation, what are the points we remember in the conversation point of view? First thing which you have to remember is you need to begin the conversation keeping in your mind whether the following conversation is a formal or informal. Be quiet with this, whether it is formal or informal. If it is a formal, you cannot just tell that, hi, hello, namaste, in informal way, like whatever you want to do, you cannot discuss. Those things which you are necessary, which is necessary, you will be doing in formal as informal in a different lagging way. Clear? So formal way you cannot say hello darling, how are you, hi dear, right? There will have some ethics. We need to follow those type of ethics. And the second one, you have to use a wide variety of sentences. You can use a declarative, interrogative, or exclamatory depending on the situation demand. Like you can use any type of sentences. It is not in such a way that you have to use only the declarative. You should not use interrogative. You should not use exclamatory. Depending on the context, depending on the subject which we are moving on, you can use a different type of variety of sentences. Then you have to use a question tags also. What are question tags now? These question tags, it will tell you the confirmation for the sentence given. Whether the following is true or false, isn't it? Is it? Am I not? Am I? Like that. Or also we have discussed the question tags chapter in the previous classes. You can go through the description box, you'll find the conversation of the question tags. And you have to use a proper punctuation marks. I already told you in the previous class, if your comma or full stop or a question mark is not in the right position, that doesn't give you any particular sense. For that, you need to again go and learn the types of sentences. Declarative, interrogative, exclamatory, and imperative, where and how we are going to use. For that, but that particular sentences also, structures also, in the description box, you can find the link. You can see and enjoy, and you can learn a new concept every day, every day. All the best. And these are the points. I also suppose that you will definitely like, share, and subscribe our channel. Our channel is containing of 991 subscribers till today. It's 12th December. I hope this month we are going to cross 1K, and all the best for your future. Keep rocking, learn a lot, keep in your brain that only one point, the way you improve the English only by the way you speak with others, the practice, practice, and practice. You are going to speak a lot of English only through the conversation way. Do see that you converse with each other in only English. Something is wrong. Let it be wrong. Go on. If something is wrong, how do you know that it is wrong? You get an idea that, arre, some point of the other I have done wrong. Or somebody will tell you, arre, you have done this mistake, particular mistake. So what you have to do, you have to take it in a positive way. Encourage yourself, motivate yourself, keep rocking. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. See you later.